We're gonna need a filter box, right? Clean air going in. So it says 20 by 25, but it's only 19.5 by 24.5. Kind of like your favorite 1.5 by 3.5 lumbers. So we're going to take those, and those, and that, and make a contraption that's going to work. So here you go. So, three air filters. One, two, three. And then to hold them in, we'll just put some tape around it, right? But maybe the suction will hold them in. I don't know. We gotta fill up that crack. There's one on each side. But the wind's blowing like a sumbitch today, so. But, so there's the inlet side. Clean filtered air going in. And then on the exhaust side, it's gonna be fans with filters. It's beer 30. So I'm gonna drink a beer, eat some dinner, try to cool off. Y'all take care. We'll see you next time. So yesterday we made filter box for the inlet side. Today we got to work on fan box, filter box for the output side. So some other things I did that I wasn't really clear on, or let's just say I didn't know until I knew, right? So down here there's a grommet. So previously this was coming out here and going down that way. So I backed it off, ran it through the grommet, and now it's pulling on this grommet. I think that's what that's for. So I did that all sides. And then it was windy, so I put the stakes in the ground and cable tied it like they said. So the next thing is on this side, this is in my way. So I'm gonna drill a hole and move this over about 2 or 3 inches. So it'll pull like down from the center. On the back side, it won't be a problem because my filter box isn't gonna be 8 foot wide. It's only gonna be 73 inches wide, It's only going to be 73 inches wide, but that's just because of me. There is a company that sells a zip open flap for this thing on eBay. So I ordered that. It won't be here till the 15th. So yeah, I'm going to destroy this. Sort of. Modify it, right? But I got a replacement coming and it's clear. So, I mean, you can see really good in here, but you know, maybe clear will be a little bit better. I can tell you right now, it's a fucking sauna in this sumbitch, dude. It's Texas. It's hot, but it's greenhouse hot in here right now. So hopefully the fans moving some air through here will cool it off when I have to paint. The good part is it's going to be like a baking booth when you're done. Turn the fans off after a while and let the paint cook. It'll be done in 20 minutes or less. So the clear one will probably be even hotter because then you got more sunlight coming in. But it'll cook the truck even better. So that's in about a week or so. But I'm going to modify this first. Going to get this fan box built today. Yeah, today. Painting? We'll see. So if you're weird, like me, somebody asks, what do you need from the store? I need a box fan. Okay. What do you want for Father's Day? I need a box fan. Okay. What do you want for your birthday? I need a box fan. Okay. So my wife is one of those people that likes to go to thrift stores. So, boom. Two of them match. Bah, it's fine. We're going to work around that. So this is going to be my box fan filter air draw system through the thingamajig. You can adjust according to your own needs. I'm doing three because I have three. And it'll fit. Four would be pushing it. Unless you want to stack them. No, it'd be too hard. I'm not going to do that. They sit fine on the ground. Okay, so here we go. Fake wood plastic decking stuff. I put it on my trailer for the old motorcycles. Doesn't rot, lasts forever. It's pricey, but I had one piece left. Now it's sacrificed for the truck. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret here. I'm winging it, right? I don't know what I'm doing. So just winging it. It looks like anarchy, but you know, there's some thought patterns going on in there that I can't explain. So maybe you can figure it out. See, this is what happens when you don't think enough. Follow me. So, 1-inch flat bar runs in that seam right down there. Kind of keeps it from moving so much. You could use a wood dowel, a 1x, PVC pipe maybe, but this is what I got. See, we didn't even have to destroy the door. Or the back wall, whatever you want to call it. So we didn't need to destroy the back wall. We just rolled it up, set it on top. There's some fitment issues, fixing to take care of. But basically now we're gonna have 5 filters across the back, 3 filters across the front, and with all that air, it might just cool off in here. We'll see. But I'm gonna take care of some stuff. We'll pull the floor up, zip tie it to the inside so that it cuts off that gap. That way if it rains, it'll go that way. Both sides. I'm gonna do some stuff on this filter box I built. So y'all take a break. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.